The South African Ministry of Defence and Military Veterans, alongside the leadership of the African National Congress, led a wreath-laying ceremony for the Umkhonto Wesizwe veterans who were maliciously murdered by the security forces of the apartheid government between the years 1986 and 1989. This commemoration comes as part of the celebration of 30 years of democracy.
Njengoba bekubungazwa impilo yamasosha omkhonto wesizwe angamashumi amabili nanye aphangalala ezandleni zamasosha kahulumeni wengcindezelo nobandlululo. Namuhla uhulumeni wezokuvikela kuleli uhambisana nabaholi be-ANC kanye namalungu omndeni walaba baphangalala bahambele ukuyokwembula amatshe nokubekwa kwezimbali emalibeni lapha babekwa khona ey'ndaweni ey'hlukene ngenhloso yokubungaza ubuqhawe babo. Njengoba izwe lonke libungaza iminyaka engamashumi amathathu izwe lakhululeka, omunye wabaholi be-ANC ubehambele emadlinzeni ase-West Park eGoli uthi ke uhulumeni usayilwa impi yokubuyisa kwamathambo alabo abalokhu bengakatholakali.
As you would have seen, the Kumalo family, that is the only family that we are working on bringing the remains back to South Africa. The department is busy with that, the national task team is busy with that, and as soon as that information and the process is done, it's a long process, as soon as that process is done, then the family will be notified and then we will follow the same process of reburial that is done.
Kanti kamalungu emndeni yalabo babe ngamasosha omkhonto wesizwe abaphangalala bathi kabeneme neze ngendlela uhulumeni wakuleli alisingethe ngayo udaba lwezihlobo zabo. Njengoba kabanye bekhala ngokuthi kabakawatholi amathambo abo, kanti kabanye bathi kabakazi bethole ngisho indibilishi ngokwedlula kwezihlobo zabo emhlabeni.
Sicela ukuthi sikhulumisane nabo nga this investigation yokuthi amathambo azotholakala nini, ngoba phela bathi khona lapho aye alahleka khona, wona bese watholakela alahlekile. Ukuthi kanjani angakabi ngakithi thina as ifamily, why? Thina sibona ngathi umbutho usifailile kakhulu.
We only buried a skull and I think it's a nail or whatsoever. It's a very touchy, heartbreaking situation whereby as a family we are not getting a closure because the government is so far away from us. They only came around now because I think everybody knows it's because of the elections.
Pele ba beile di tombstone tse ne di sa tshwane tse di chipi di sa tshwane re ipotsa gore ha di tshwane jwang because batho ba lwanetse freedom ka o tshwana ba kgetholla. So motlolo mong hona no ka bakala gore ba hona le 30 years ba enjoy freedom ya 30 years rona re botlhokogampe di family tsa rona ra thophega ba buti ba rona ka re madi a bone a wetse le fela.
I would say whatever they've promised us, let them fulfill the promises. Though it's taking, you know, long, but we are patient enough to wait for them and for them to fulfill whatever they've promised to the families.
Lamasosha ke ayingxenye yalawo abulawa phakathi konyaka u-1986 kuya ke ku-1989 bagqitshwe emahlathini ahlukene lapho ke babebulawele khona. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube komqondisi Myeni, ngisemalibeni ase-West Park eGoli.